Have we got a, who's this? This is, oh, wait a minute, am I black?
You're black.
And I'm playing Devil Alone. Yeah? Great. Well, I suppose I'm not always going to play the Creepy Crawly or the Grob, but I suppose I ought to. Yeah. I do have other openings, you know. Not as strong, but effective enough, you know, like E6, you know, French and Sicilian. All right, now this is one of the most challenging groups. Knight C3, and he's playing, he's just playing to support his center, yeah? Let's see how he develops. Queen D2. Right. He's castled on the queen side. Right. Is that a problem for us? Probably. Okay. Well, at least we know where his king is, so we can try and attack King B1. Try and get ominous on the queen side. D5, okay. If I take the pawn on D5, he takes my pawn on B5. So it looks like I've got to hit his knight first before I close things up. And now if I could play pawn C5, hopefully, well, hopefully can't get his bishop to d4 to swap my bishop. His knight's not that happy on a4 because it can't go into b6. Right, this guy is a savage. Right. Okay, I think. Ah, no, we don't want to do that. I've just noticed. No, I think I will do that. Yes, I will do that. I was going to take back with the bishop to win his knight, and then I noticed knight b6 is going to fork me. So I'm still going to do this bishop d7, because I don't have to take back with my queen. Okay. I'll take back with the knight, which means he can't put in on b6. Now he's again playing the most aggressive moves possible. Yep. What are we going to do? Probably we can get a very strong outpost, but yeah, I probably going to take this. Yeah. Now he takes with the bishop. Right. I don't want to go. I could go knight e5. I think I probably going to play the knight. Knight to f6. He might get e5. Then knight h5. Isn't it? This is not quite what I wanted, because he's going to get his knight to that square. Right. Knight f6, he goes e5, and maybe I just take and think it's his knight into c5 then. So I don't want that happening. I still think I've got to play knight f6. Yeah. Not what I wanted to do. Queen e2. That's a great move. What am I going to do? Right. I'm a bit stuck. But can I play? Okay, let's play h5. Now he's played e4. I think I must take. Takes with the bishop. Right. I take. He takes. Okay, I'm going to take. He takes. Yep, I'm going to take. Right. He's still putting me under a lot of pressure, so I'm going to castle. Yeah, knight f3 is another good move. Have you got any threats, though? Have I got any threats? I'll play my rook. Let's see. Okay, I have a strong bishop and a weak king. E1, okay, we better defend. This knight on A4 should have been weak, but seems quite strong. Is killer blow. Knight h4, excellent move. Gonna get into f5, isn't he? Right. Knight f5, attacking my. Okay, we're going to have to bail out here. Queen back to e2. Right. Okay, we better put the queen into f4. Maybe plays g3. I still think that I may have to do that. But I can't. What's the time limit? Could take on a2. He goes knight f5. It's gonna go knight f5 anyway. So. gonna have to do this anyway. Okay, let's try and get a bit of security here. Queen is too powerful. D3, great move. Okay, we're going to hit him with something. Right, don't need to do anything. He's got a threat. Can we play that man? Yeah, okay. Play B3. Maybe that wasn't the best. Okay. Take that. And he's just being pragmatical. We better be pragmatical as well. Now he's taking my queens. I better do the same. Knight f5. Another aggressive move. I think bishop has to protect herself. But I might be threatening his pawn on h2 and his pawn on b3. I guess he has to defend the pawn on b3. Very unclear position. H4. Now, I suppose he wants to play D6 if I take on B3, but I think I've still got to do that. Take that. D6, as expected. Okay, but play E6. It is pawn to the queen. We shall see. King to there. Well, better do something quick. Okay, whoops. No, don't do that. Play. Three. Right. Maybe just oops, can't play that. I better play knight rook to b8. Yep. Just noticed something which is unpleasant. Knight e7 check. Yeah, because he wants to get into c6. That's annoying. Do I have to take it? Right, what are we going to do? Knight e7 check. Let me play. Okay, we're going to play the king to f8. Maybe we try with check. Now we play the rook with check. Now we play. This is not going well. We play the knight. Down here. 27 seconds. It's going. He's got 3 minutes. Right. Not going too well. To B1, good move. C2. Okay. Oops. I'm down on time. 1.5 seconds is not many. 1 to d7. Oops, I think I lost. Right, good game by the opponent. Well played. So who's this?
You're
right. Yep. Right, great. Okay, let's try. Try the St. George, yeah, or the reverse divine attack. Support that. And let's play bishop b2. And let's go with f3, e3. C4. What was the main line, this one? Knight D7. Okay. Knight C3. Standard position. And he's castled. Yeah. A bit of pressure on his center. See what he does. Take with our bishop. B5 if he's playing unexpected. Now do we go to E2 or do we go to D3? I think E2. Okay, play A5. Right. Let's just take that. Knight C5. Oops. Queen has got a move. She goes back to C2. Into the center, but we'll make an exception. He's taken. We take as well. Okay, I think we should put king in safety. Relative safety, yep. Queen c7. Right. Should we just blot him out? We could. Bishop e5, okay, and I think we better centralize the rook. C8, expected move. Now I've got to think of what to do here. Yeah, positions are tricky. I think we could try some attack. Bishop, good plan. manage these things? Shall we? Is he threatening anything? Yes. Got a nasty threat. Buff little fork. Ah, that's annoying. Or a skewer. So. Has it all gone pear shaped? Now, we've got to find something to do here. Because with bishop. Bishop there is a strong move. I think. Is that all I can see at the moment? Looking so good. Queen B6, nice move. Yeah, it's awkward. He's now threatening knight to b3, and my pawn on e3 doesn't look too happy. So I think we go into retreat. Yep, I think we'll have to retreat. Not desirable, but maybe necessary. Bishop to a2. That was him too. Try to get another. a2. Suppose we have to move the rook to a1. I think he's playing around with me. Should be a mate on G7. Maybe not. We can dream. Bishop back to D5. Okay. What is that? Probably knight B3. Things. B3 looks nasty. I think we've got to play B4. Needs to stop knight B3. tree. But doesn't stop my day four. My day four is probably good here. But no. Yeah, my day four looks okay. He'll play that. Then I don't really like it. My day four. Maybe I could play it. I can't take pinned. I thought, okay, okay. Okay. I'll go to that pawn. Go there. Nice. No, it's got too many good moves coming. Well, we can't sit and lose on time. We've got to make a decision here. Right. Yes. Enjoyable this position for white. A few minutes left. Now, I know. You gotta do something. You have to do something. Strange move. Great, yeah, puts more pressure on my position. Any threats? Not sure. Looks like he has all the cards. Has he got a threat? Do that move. Worth a try. Okay. Not that one. That one. Might cause a bit of disruption here. Yeah, excellent shot. because she's pinning mice might pull them. Yes. I guess I'll say. Oops, running out of time again. This is no good. Bishop comes in for work. Not sure if I can save that. I'll do that. Shush. It's getting tricky. Not sure what I've got here. See where this thing is. So, okay. Have to take that. Okay, I think we better make semblance of an attack. Keep going, fellas. Okay, there's a USB gun. Well, we gotta move this geezer. Threatening. Don't know. Okay, me too. Whoa. I think I won.
Did you?
I think so. Yeah, one on time. That was so close. Oh, awesome. That was close. Okay, thank you very much. See you next time.